Looks like a little camp up ahead. Looks like some survivors stopped here. Maybe there are some clues.
Mom, you said if we win the hide-and-seek contest, you'll bring us to an amusement park. Look, I drew the whole thing. Let's go there and play after the game is over. I got the best mom in the whole world.
Some oil drums I could use to start a fire. That's right, big guy. Over here. All right, cleaned up this mess. Time to find that kid. Looks so good, John.
You... That's right, mister. Of course. Yeah.
Your sister doesn't look... The children were sent to the Raven Camp, and the girl soon recovered thanks to the care she received there. John, the boy, wanted to keep playing so he could win the playground, and so we decided to give him a surprise. Looks like the old man's in trouble.
Beat it, damn you! Get away from my car!
Sir, let me help.
Can't you-
Sir.
Hold him off, kid!
Relax, sir. I'll handle it.
A Almost there. Just a little more to go.
You know...
I'm really sorry, sir. I believe that the Raven...
Come on, youngin'. It's getting late. Let's get moving. Haley will be worried. Let's speed things up.
You must love her very much.
Sure do. She's the kindest woman I ever met. I was a truck driver. Wasn't at home much. Haley raised our two daughters almost completely on her own. I regret not spending more time with them, though. I should have been a better man. Oh, I just remembered. I've prepared some gifts. You gotta be safe on your first adventure, right? I remember that camp up ahead used to have a gift store. Maybe you can find something there.
Relax.
Haley's gonna love these.
Sir, there's a noise coming from the back of the car.
No, you must be imagining things. You can't hear anything. Oh, we'll be at the coast soon, kid.
Why did your wife want to go to the seaside?
Kids grow up and then, you know, work is work. They get married and they were all gone. Haley often gets lonely. She loved staring at this picture of the sea. That's why I promised to take her there. But, you know, work and all. Later, I always told her. Peter never came, but the zombies did. Haley got ill, and I never kept my promise. Remember this, kid. If you love someone, never tell them. No, later.
Are we there, sir? Are Are we theirs? These blue... Heavens! It's an explosion! What has Arthur done? He must have left something. I'll need to look around.
These are rare supplies scavenged from the ruins of the city. These are rare supplies scavenged from the ruins of the city.
feel energized?
I hope these will help you.
I drew up some construction plans for the outpost. We'll turn it into a town, and then a city.
Thank you. Huh?